Trouble comes and goes. It's the way of life, I know. And when it wants to stay, I could make it go away. I learned it from a bird, a little trick without any words at all. You just have to believe. Whenever I'm confused, I got a case of the blues. It helps to go up high, to see the reasons why things are the way they are. You don't have to go very far at all to see what's going on. I just close my eyes and go up to where the eagles fly, where you can't hide a lie, no matter how you try. I go up into the sky, where I can see with my red tail eyes. Yes, I've got the wings to fly so high, like a bird. The voice of earth.
Get your sky sight on.
Rises like a song. Singing for us to get along. Rivers, mountains, you and me. All connected like leaves on a tree. From sea to shining sea. Then I come back down.
Then he comes back down.
As I live upon the ground.
As it is.
If you ask me where I've been,
hey man, where you been?
I just say a little spin. Cause I didn't have a clue. Had to get myself a better view of it all. And I feel fine now. I just close my eyes and go up to where the eagles fly. You can't hide a lie, no matter how you try. I go up into the sky. I can see with my red tail eyes.
You're beautiful.
I've got wings to fly so high.
All right, you guys rock. Okay, pick up those jeans. Let's be done. Give yourself a hand.
And go up to where the eagles fly, where you can't hide. Up into the sky, I can see with my red tail eyes. Yes, I got the wings to fly so high, high.
We were looking at the endangered species list in the state of Florida, and the Schaus Swallowtail, first of all, is beautiful. We mostly chose it because of the colors. And it's because it's highly endangered. There's only about four left in the tropical hardwood hammocks in southeast Florida. Learning about the swallowtail facts, they're starting to realize that, you know, that what they do has a real impact on nature, but also on each other. You know, if we can all work together, we can get more done.
Today, 750 students and teachers at DeSoto Trail Elementary School became an endangered species. That is a powerful thing, because in the last 40 years, 50%, half of all wildlife on Earth has disappeared in just 40 years. Why? Because of human impacts, because of the very heavy way that we live on this planet. And we have to change that. And we have to realize that we live on a finite earth, and we can't just go about doing things the way that we are unless we want to be endangered ourselves, if we're not already. We have to change. We have to change. Our view of the world has been way too small and short-sighted, which is why we are in such deep trouble. We have to change the way we see the world.
Get your sky sight on, Trailblazers!
I believe, no matter what you do. I believe, it will all come back to you.
Ready? Soldier, Naco, and Michael Franti together, yo.
Let us live in the people.
Jacob, coming out.
Yo, stand up and find your own way. Sit down and wait for your turn. Follow your vision blindly and just become the vision of someone. Remove the shackles right now. You never really fit into them at all. I keep running with that metal on your feet until you fall. Everything that you say becomes the things that you do. Put out there is built in you while it's breaking you.